Yeah.
Moment.
Okay. Okay, good. Sheila? Okay. We start now. Welcome, all friends at the Dharma. Sing clearly outside and inside your heart. Now you look at me. Can you see clearly your appearance, your smile? That is your body. Your bodily action and your sensation, this is seeing outside. Also breathing here, in and out, this is seeing from outside. Watch and notice. Okay? Can you notice and what you see? You look at me and you notice yourself, what you see? You see body. You see movement, you see feeling of body, and you see your mind and sensation. But if you want to see into the mental state, deep into your desire, more or less desire, you need awareness. Mindfulness, awareness from smiling. Smiling, you can see your desire, okay? And smiling, you can see the inner breathing, nicely, deeply. If you got smiling, you can see the inner breathing deep into your heart, alignment, okay? So you see breathing in, breathing out, this is from concentration by watch and notice. Then just see only in and out by watch and notice. But see more feeling of breathing inside from letting go. Don't have to watch, only letting go. Smile and letting go. Smile and letting go, nicely. You can see breathing softly inside. If you try to see breathing inside, it's from seeing from outside, watch and notice. But seeing from awareness inside, you don't have to try. Just let go. More letting go, you can see breathing inside and your heart quality inside. Letting go. So that's why concentration you need to keep attention on one object, you have to try. Okay? On one object. Then you can see in and out, in and stop, stop and out and stop or pause. And in, only you keep attention on the touching. Okay? And more if you keep attention, more the touching inside, more deep into the nostril inside. More power, because it need more mindfulness. Keep attention on here. Strong breathing is easy, but keep attention, soft and subtle breathing inside. You need more mindfulness, then your mind, a lot of powerful meditation. Can you keep attention inside? Somewhere inside? You look at me, I look at you. But I can keep attention inside? When I keep attention inside, my body upright. Because more inside, I need to be upright. If I keep attention on here, my body sometimes go down to look, try to look. Okay? If you keep attention more inside, at the nostril inside, it go and it go down. U alphabet. Okay? From here. This is not U alphabet. This is like a circle first. But if you can notice the breathing, U alphabet vertically, and notice from behind, it go back, but not backwards, back into the center. It go back into the center. If you notice here and upright, then you can notice breathing in, back into the center. Not back here, back into the center. This is alignment, okay? And if you sit firmly back into the center, it go to your sitting firmly and more connected to earth. Alignment to earth and alignment to the sky, okay? Or those who practice seven chakra, they say alignment to the crown head and the sitting on the tail, head, crown head and the tail. But in Buddhism, we don't have crown head, we don't have tail. We have only the nature, okay? We have only the nature. You breathing into the nature. It deeper than tail and is more higher than your crown head. It's only the nature. So today we will develop more mindfulness. You only notice more inside, not here, not in the middle here, but inside. When you got inside, okay, it more subtle. If you can, your mind very still and one pointedness very fast. And then together, notice from your mind and see your mindfulness. Your mindfulness stronger when you notice here. You notice here, your mindfulness just so-so. Mindfulness just so-so, maybe sleep. Okay? You notice here, you need more, a lot mindfulness. Okay, can you notice inside? If you notice inside, you can see alignment. Notice breathing inside with awareness. See your breathing in alignment and see good mindfulness or great mindfulness. Great mindfulness. Very great mindfulness. Okay, now we do it now. Notice breathing into alignment, start from inside the nostril, inside, okay? And if you notice from starting here, the touching inside, you can see alignment. And you can see great mindfulness. Notice, become noticing with great mindfulness, very sharp mindfulness, very sharp and very good mindfulness, okay? So this session, see breathing in alignment and see great mindfulness, okay? With smiling gently. You can open eye even your eye look far but can you notice near and nearer near and inside and see breathing vertically in into alignment and see great mindfulness or good mindfulness and more good mindfulness if you can notice starting of breathing from inside here starting to the middle to the bottom okay connect to earth and it's pause there and breathing out into alignment up to the sky up to the sky it look like you feel really open and now do it now just see if you can see your breathing in alignment and see your mind mindfulness see breathing in alignment see your mind mindfulness it open if you see breathing in alignment but not see your mind mindfulness it only come here it's not open it's not open okay now see mindfulness good or greater and see your breathing on vertical line okay you alphabet very thin you alphabet very thin up and down very thin now just notice breathing inside with eye open you need very good mindfulness more quiet more stillness more mindfulness because you have to notice breathing inside the nostril deep inside and then your body upright your back upright and smiling gently you can got awareness and see how nice naturally deep into alignment slowly down and pause and slowly upwards on alignment and if you can see your mind good mindfulness it open if you not see your mind then it's not open it only come to the starting and go downwards again. So, see mindfulness together. See alignment more and more, it go to the center. Can you see breathing on alignment? You are breathing in and out, it go to the center. Center line. If you keep your back upright, you can recognize breathing in alignment on center line. And if you smile, it got soft and subtle breathing, awareness of soft and subtle breathing from the center line. Go to everywhere inside of your body. You see the whole breathing. So if you can see breathing in alignment with smile, you can see the whole breathing inside together. and see mindfulness also, then your mind open. That means it become consciousness. Mind open become consciousness. Your heart open become consciousness. Mind open become consciousness. And more higher consciousness. Higher consciousness as big as sky. Smiling jelly, more into alignment. You need smile and relaxing and letting go. Okay? But from the starting to notice, you need to be mindful and more attention. But when more attention it come to inside, starting from nostril inside, then you have to be relaxing smile. Okay? So we call awareness with smiling. Mindful with good attention. Or mindful with notice. The starting of breathing and mindful, then followed by awareness. Awareness from smile. Smile and letting go more and more until your heart open and become one with the nature. With loving kindness and the great compassion, your heart will be open, become one with the nature. Your eye look, your mind watch and notice. Then notice and aware. Now your mind even open and look in front, but your mind notice and aware the breathing in the center line. Your mind notice and aware the breathing in the center line into alignment. You need very good mindfulness. When you can see or recognize breathing in the center line on alignment, it's very quiet, calm and quiet. And it's very slowly, breathing in very slowly, slowly, because only no self, no you practice, then you can stay knowing in the center line, or there you develop equanimity of mind.Your mind become equanimity of mind easily. You need very equanimous so that you can stay in the center line, knowing and seeing. Even your eye look in front, your mind can see inside, especially in the center line, intoAlignment by smiling, into alignment by smiling. From the center line, then if you smile, you got center line going into alignment and going into earth, as deep as earth. Very deep and peaceful, as deep as earth. And it emptiness there. It's a pause, but a big pause. And then you just awareness and notice. Awareness and notice. Breathing come out from emptiness. Awareness and notice.Awareness and notice. I give you technique. When you're breathing out, awareness and notice. 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 Up to the sky or the nature. And pause. But when you're breathing in, notice and aware. Notice and aware. Bring in, bring your breathing in deeply by noticing and aware. But when you're breathing out, awareness and notice. Okay? Now breathing in, notice and aware. Notice and aware. Notice and aware. Notice and aware. You can open eye because we not use eye. We use notice and aware. Notice.And aware, notice and aware, notice and aware. Open eye will be easy to see what difference between notice and aware, notice and aware. To bring in your breathing in, and open eye, easy to recognize. Breathing pause and breathing out slowly, it become awareness and notice. Awareness and notice, awareness and notice.Awareness and notice, then it come out slowly. Awareness and notice, awareness and notice, awareness and notice. And then you can see how the great mindfulness is because you develop notice and aware. Awareness and notice, notice and aware. Awareness and notice, notice and aware. Awareness and notice, no self at all. Okay, again, look, open your eye. Don't use your eye look.Look but not pay attention. Look outside but not pay attention. Just open, okay? And then keep attention inside on your breathing. Then notice and aware. Notice and aware. Notice and aware. Really simple. Really easy.When you notice and aware, it bring your breathing go deeply, notice and aware, notice and aware, notice and aware. It slowly go to the bottom, notice and aware, notice and aware. And then pause or empty, and then smile. Then it come out, breathing out, aware and notice.Awareness and notice. Awareness and notice. Very simple. Okay? Don't have to be any problem. Awareness and notice. Awareness and notice. Just see what you can see. Don't worry. Don't worry it become alignment or not. Don't worry. Just see what different. What the feeling different. Awareness and notice. Awareness and notice. Awareness and notice. Your heart open. Because your awareness, more and more awareness and just notice. Awareness and just notice. Your heart more open. Okay? And when you breathing out to the pause and breathing again, notice and aware. Notice and aware. It become close up. Close up because you notice. You bring your mind back from thought. No thought at all. Notice. It close up. It let go thought. Notice and aware. Notice and aware. So now to develop skillful mindfulness and awareness on your breathing every moment, just two techniques. Breathing in, notice and aware, notice and aware, notice and aware, notice and aware, to smiling heart deeply. And when it stay there, awareness and notice, awareness and notice, awareness and notice. This is, you will have skill to be mindful and awareness with your breathing. 10 minutes, for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, half an hour, 1 hour, 2 hours, okay? Okay, now develop it now. Got your experience. Notice and aware. When you got breathing in, notice and aware. Notice and aware. Even I'm drinking water now, I can do also. I can notice and aware my breathing even I drink water. Yeah. I can do. Even I look at you, I drink water, I notice and aware. I notice and aware. Very easy. Not feel it difficult. Not make it feeling difficult. Just feeling it easy. I told you easy, you feel it easy, okay? Drink water and notice and aware. Notice and aware. With smile. Now you go to the bottom. Then I got awareness and notice. Awareness and notice. And then it breathing out. Awareness and notice. Yeah, I can drink water and I can awareness and notice. Awareness and notice together. Realize my breathing out. And see all outside and inside. I can see all outside what I'm doing. And I can see all inside what I'm feeling. Okay? Maybe today my heart really open because today I have great compassion to help people to cure themselves from COVID-19. I work the whole day with great compassion. My heart so big today. My heart really big. Very big. Then I found awareness and notice. Awareness and notice. From inside, wake up. Great compassion, then awareness and notice. And then when I teaching today, the feeling not only here is very big feeling because today I have great compassion to find our medicine to help people. Today the whole day. Work with doctor, work with pharmacist, work with my follower in the UK, my follower in Netherlands, work the whole day, great compassion, how to help them, how to help them. Okay, my heart very big today. Awareness and notice. Oh, it's different, huh? So that's why practicing Dhamma is not only doing meditation only. You need to help people. Develop loving kindness and the great compassion. That is the way to open your heart. Okay? Then it's very simple. It automatically open and happening by itself. Oh, very nice breathing today. Because I work from my heart, the great compassion. Want to help people to be safe, to be better, to cure themselves. I'm so happy. inside very open, you know, especially today. Be God. Then awareness and notice, awareness and notice, awareness and notice, awareness and notice, awareness and notice how my breathing go longer, longer to the sky. And then pause, then notice and aware, notice aware how my breathing is so nice, naturally, and deeper, 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 as deep to earth. Now, don't have to do any concentration. Mindfulness and awareness, pure one, pure mindfulness and awareness. Don't have to do any concentration. Okay? Notice and aware. When I smile, I got my breathing in, then I got notice and aware. And open inside deeply to the bottom, and then from the bottom I got awareness so huge, emptiness there, so huge, the pureness there, with awakened one or the Buddha nature, awareness inside, the Buddha nature, awareness inside, and notice. Because I not do for myself. The whole day I do for people. How to help people. Then it's so huge feeling today. Awareness and notice. Now even open eye or crossing eye, same, no different. No different at all, okay? So I just tell you how to stay inside. Start with notice and aware to go back home to your heart. And when you stay back home in your heart, just relaxing with awareness and notice, okay? Awareness and notice, then it's wake up. Awareness and notice, okay? And see how more and more mindfulness wake up. Great mindfulness with equanimity of mind. So today what we practice is only mindfulness and awareness, notice and aware, awareness and notice, notice and aware. Before we have to practice mindfulness with breathing. But now you practice mindfulness and awareness with your good heart, you know, with your good heart, with your good heart. Notice and aware. You can laugh, you can talk to people because you practice with your good heart. Notice and aware. Notice and aware. Your spiritual wake up really beautiful and so healed. Because you practice from your good heart, okay? Notice and aware. Aware and notice. That's all. Mindfulness and awareness. Awareness and mindfulness. Mindfulness, then awareness. Then awareness, then more mindfulness. That's all. With your good heart. Can you see your good heart? Awareness, you can see your good heart. And notice what the quality of your good heart. Then notice and aware or the mental state. But still know you are breathing. But breathing no cell, no force breathing as before. Okay? It's natural breathing. Notice and aware because you practice with your good heart, not practice with breathing. Notice and aware. Aware and notice. And see things as they are is more clearly because you do mindfulness awareness with your good heart is more clearly than you do mindfulness with any object, with body, with breathing. But today you do mindfulness and awareness with your good heart. Okay, good heart, loving kindness and great compassion. Okay, notice and aware. So simple. So natural. And it got awakened one with wisdom. When you got mindfulness and awareness with your good heart, you got awakened with wisdom. Everything just changing, impermanent, cannot expect, but just do your best, okay, with your good heart. Can you see your good heart more and more? Because you do meditation, mindfulness, and awareness with your good heart, then you can see good heart more and more, good heart more and more, and breathing so nice and subtle, okay? Breathing everywhere in your good heart. Awareness, and see your good heart quality. And even you close out your eye, awareness and notice your breathing, notice and aware,
So don't worry about your breathing. If you do meditation on your good heart, breathing become so nice and natural by itself. You got pure awareness of breathing naturally. Try, as the Buddha said, develop good heart. You always develop concentration, but never develop good heart. Okay? So I found that develop good heart, then it will make very simple and easy to cross the way, cross to the other side of enlightenment. Develop good heart. Good heart. When you got good heart, you got breathing absorbed everywhere in your good heart. But if you try to do concentration on breathing, maybe you got good heart or maybe not good heart, okay? But if you have good heart, you have breathing inside together. Develop good heart. Loving kindness and the great compassion in your heart more and more until your face show smile nicely and become awareness. See this person's good smile on facial, big face and big heart. See, this person got big face and big heart. Then it bring you to one mind, opening to one mind, pure consciousness, good heart. Actually, we develop good heart. Then we absorb breathing inside in your good heart. But if you try to develop breathing meditation, you don't have good heart. Then you fall asleep. Develop good heart. Breathing already there if you have good heart. Smiling nicely, gently, with loving kindness, this you must develop this kind of good heart and the great compassion and more compassion, not practicing for yourself, okay? For loving kindness and the great compassion. smiling nicely and gently with more loving kindness and more the great compassion with good heart more and more. Then you got breathing very subtle in your heart and spiritual everywhere. Everywhere in your knowing, God breathing so nice and subtle. And you got awareness and notice. You don't have to try to notice first. Because you have good heart. When you have good heart, you got awareness already. Okay? Awareness first, or awareness there already. Then in your awareness, you got mindfulness in your awareness with your good heart. Awareness of your good heart first. And before we finish this session, just review how you feel this session. Feel so nice, good heart. And with good heart, you feel everything. With good heart, you got awareness and see more and more nicely and very clearly, okay? And with good heart, you got jhana, absorption and jhana. And with good heart, you got pureness. And with good heart, you got understanding and letting go. So, actually, vipassana, how to develop vipassana? Develop your good heart. Samatha, you develop calmness first. People try to develop wisdom. Inside. I just tell you, develop good heart first, okay? Then you got inside. Develop good heart first, loving kindness and the great compassion. Then you got inside and wisdom. You try to develop wisdom. You try to develop inside. Then you got cell, a lot of cell, blind, make you blind. You develop good heart first. Good heart will make your eye, Dhamma eye open, okay? You try to develop vipassana, your Dhamma eye not open because you forgot good heart. And then just share merit from your good heart to everybody in your country, everybody on earth. Today you have very good heart, you can share merit to everybody on earth, all sentient beings, with loving kindness and the great compassion. So you need to develop more loving kindness and the great compassion, then you got vipassana, okay? And you got insight and no clear knowing and release. It starts from good heart. Good heart, smile, good heart. When you got smile, then with loving kindness. But if you have no smile, you cannot develop loving kindness. So that's why the good heart, the Buddha say, start from gladness. Gladness first. Then you can develop loving kindness. Gladness first, then you can develop the great compassion. Okay? Gladness first, then you can develop vipassana. So we conclusion. We develop good heart in vipassana. Then you got vipassana. If you try to develop vipassana, it's not vipassana. Okay? You still blind. Okay? Good heart first. Then your eye, Dhamma eye, open. Your Dhamma eye open. Then you got vipassana as the result. Okay? As the result. Not vipassana as a mean. Vipassana as a mean cannot get good heart as result. Get good heart as a mean, you can get vipassana as result. Okay? Okay, now share merit to those medical doctors, nurses, and all medical workers to be safe and to be able to help more and more people get well and recover from COVID-19 very soon. And with your good heart, just keep everything in control. Okay? COVID-19 in the control very soon. And people got good health. Good heart first, then you got good health. Okay? Sathu, sathu, sathu. We finish this session and get my best blessing in Parivart. Sapidiyo vivacchantu sapaloko vinasatu mate bhavatvantarayo sukhi thi khayuko bhava apivathanasi lesanityang vut.ทาปัจายโนจัตตารุธรรมาวัฏฐานติอายุวันโนสุขังภาลัง With your good heart, my good heart, we connect together.